I've asked you all to be here today. It's because one of you in this very room is a big mask-stealing fake. And no one is getting in or out of this school until we find out who it is. Even if we have to check each and every mask in this room. Unless, of course, you're the headmistress. The headmistress is exempt from the search.
Nobody move!
The headmistress!
Yo, Ricochet! You're expelled!
I don't think so, Spanky Face. You're not expelling anybody, because now I have the proof to clear everyone's name. You're going down, pal, because of what's behind this curtain.
A window?
I'm a suitor. I meant this curtain.
Headmistress?
Allow me to read you a little something from the Code of Mask Wrestling on impersonating other luchadores' masks.
Maybe later. See ya!
Good work, Buena Girl. Now, let's see who this dishonorable mask-alike thief really is. Abuelito?
Not so fast.
It was the flea. The flea knew it was the flea all along.
Get a grip, Flea. Mama?
Hold your caballos.
Buena, Dad?
Double Ninja Ninja? Pulguita? Dragonfly? Coco de Mento? Some old guy?
Whose mask is that? It's mine.